You're an oud expert, so you know how to buy it, you know what's the good stuff. For me as a consumer, how can I tell?
You have to trust the trader or the man you buy from. So, but if you want me to tell you how to select the pieces
exactly.
by yourself.
Yes, I want.
I cannot, nobody can. End of the story.
If you can't tell, how come I can't tell?
I cannot tell you how to select it, because it has never came in the same shape, never. Never comes in the same weight. This color is light brown, but it is very good quality.
Yeah.
I can bring you black color, it is very low quality. It is very hard, it comes by experience. You have to buy and sell many times, years, and then you will know it by sound and by eye. The good people who purchase the oud, they listen to it. You see, I can judge from listening without seeing. This is one. Another one, I have to see it. The people who purchase oud has to have some experience about the wood. About the agarwood, this wood.
Mm-hmm.
You see, you listen to the sound?
Yes.
If I move that one, the one from Sabah plantation, you will hear different tune. When you choose the selected pieces, you go for the heavier
mm-hmm.
pieces. And you try to check for holes
yeah.
in the piece.
Mm-hmm.
If there is any hole, you have to check it, it's not filled.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, some people, older people, they will cut it by their
teeth. Yeah.
And they will test it. If it's too much better, then this is good quality. If there is no test, they will not take it. So they will bite every piece they buy. This is before they do this.
How come the price treble every few years? I mean,
this is, you know, this kind of a quality, we call it the middle quality, which the GCC people use.
You mean all of it?
Yeah, all this.
Yeah.
The price was not like this.
Mm-hmm.
Yani for example, the 135,000 riyal, it is 10,000 US dollar almost.
Mm-hmm.
I used to buy it for my father around $2,000.
Mm-hmm.
The same quality now is $8,000,
$7,000. Why?
Before the Chinese, they used to buy the low quality for the agarbati, for the
mm-hmm.
this stick, the bakhur stick.
Yeah.
And the Japanese buy the highest quality. And we are in the Middle East, or the GCC at the most, we buy the middle quality between them.
Mm-hmm.
Now the Chinese, they buy everything. The low quality, the middle quality, the high quality. There is a quality they call it underwater. They bring the wood and put it in a tank of water. If it goes down, they buy it.
Sinking,
agarwood, yeah. So they start to buy everything. The price goes a little bit higher. They take more from the market and the prices goes higher.